What is going on? Is this game over? And are you guys kidding me? Yo, what? Bruh. I don't even. What is all this? Oh, man. Oh, man. Guys, I am so confused at this point. I don't even know. You trying to tell me that you're considering this? I mean, so she's awake because of her PTSD, but like, bruh. I don't even know where I'm going at this point. She's still cold. We supposed to close more windows. I don't even understand what's going on up in this piece. Guys, what in the world, man? The hell is that? I'm still bad at playing this. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm ass. Y'all know I'm ass at this. What? I was wondering what, like, because we didn't actually see this part, but I was wondering. Are we in a what if story? Jesse! Guys, what the hell?
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's, but not quite the show.
Am I the only one who's confused? Dog. What are we doing?
It's 2 weeks until we're back together.
Not gonna happen.
She has your baby, though.
She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Smizzy.
Jesse.
Oh, damn.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
Why should we be trying to play him?
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh,
that's rude.
Okay.
Oh,
how about that?
Gross.
You love it.
The E3 and...
The guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
I'm so confused.
Hey! It's a family event.
Oh, this is why we don't bang with this idiot.
Sorry.
Oh boy, it wasn't that serious. Calm down.
Remember bro. Next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say? Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Lenny, let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
Hey, you about to get knocked out.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Oh, shit. What? I don't know what's going on. Ellie, what are you doing? Damn.
Hey.
You're gonna get caught slipping.
Since he slept this long, right? He had a day. Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay? I have to finish it.
That's ridiculous.
You don't owe Tommy anything. I don't like you, Dina. What? You think this is easy?
Right.
For you and for him, I deal with it. I love you. Prove it.
That's crazy. You honestly...
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and... Hey, stop. Hey. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
Damn. She honestly thinks going and getting this revenge is gonna make her feel better. It didn't help Abby.
I'm not gonna do this again. It's up to you.
These characters, the only thing I'm not understanding is how they haven't learned anything. I mean, I It is kind of like, I don't really know. Like, you can never really fight your human nature. I don't know. What the hell? Yeah, bugging.
I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
The hell's going on?
No way that guy saw fireflies over here. Stop. I feel good about this. Well, I don't. Come on.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on. So this game is not over in...
It's not going to be on that side.
Ellie, oh my gosh. Alright, that's crazy shit. I don't know what's going on. Everybody's crazy. And making no sense, y'all, but...
Yeah.
Child, let's go see what's up. I don't know what is going on.
The fireflies are still out there. Yeah. What do you think they're up to? I don't know.
Nobody knows.
The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
You're clapping each other ain't helped.
Hey, something's up there.
What? We really still got more fighting. Ah, it's infected. Really? They're mad at y'all. I was just playing. Oh, shit.
No! No!
Damn it. I don't have any health. That would suck if you were the fireflies. Damn, that's a hell of a kick. What? Why has the fighting not ceased?
We're good.
Are we though? Damn it. I don't even know why I'm up in here. I don't know why I'm wasting my bullets either. At this point, we don't know what is still happening.
All quiet now. Good.
Damn, that shit was strong as hell.
I knew something was out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
Yeah.
Attaboy.
Alright. Yeah, I don't know how I did that. I could have gotten this clap. What is this?
That's weird graffiti. Does that mean fireflies?
That does not mean fireflies.
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Yeah, they gotta be setting this up or something else, Brad. I don't know what's going on at this point. I really don't. I'm stuttering because I'm happy the game's not over at the same time as being like, well, what's going on? I can't take much more people getting clapped all over the place.
Abby, I think we already found it.
But I just went over there. What are you supposed to do here? Ring the doorbell. Shit. All right.
Let's see.
There not be no infected. I'm worried that the infected we just fought are the fireflies, bruh. Hopefully I'm wrong, but, you know. At this rate, I mean. Anything feels quite possible right now.
This place looks abandoned. Keep searching. We painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that. It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors.
Right.
In the old world, it would be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me. I would have loved
that. Laptops and headphones?
I bet you would have.
Well, you definitely would have. What is going on? Are they really flipping it? Like, is Ellie... We turning Ellie into to the bad one? The crazy ass one? I mean, I guess technically they're all a little nuts, but...
2425 Constance. This is the place. Okay, but there's nothing here. We don't know that yet.
We know there's infected here. We just fought a few. What is that? Oh, it looked like a baby bottle. All right. Surprised there's no PS3 in this one. What is going on, y'all? I probably asked that like 20 times in the last, you know, in a short period of time. That's just because they've got me all kinds of confused. Oh, shit.
Everything's empty. Yeah. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Hey, at least they're giving us supplies. The only thing is, for why?
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Oh, you mean when we were plummeting to our doom?
Right.
Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Nope.
You know, not quite. Definitely wasn't supposed to do that. Thank you for making a game that would not get you caught up in that.
Is it really nothing? It can't be.
Bro, I don't see anything in here. So we first came in.
Love, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
A secret passage? Oh, shit. Wow. I have a whole detective.
Scratches.
Scooch.
Not for real. I seen them, seen people figure that kind of stuff out in detective shows and movies. So, hey, there's scratches here.
Hello?
Damn, I just ran down here like about to be a whole welcome party. Oh, I was holding the trigger down for aim by accident. I didn't even know. Alright. I don't like that they're still giving us...
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. X, all things considered. You were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
What the hell did I... How you... Okay. I've been quite fair. But what... The sacrifice... How you... The kids don't know what a shower is? Come on, son.
guess they've got solar.
I mean, they could have just bathed in a, you know, wooden tubs or that they built or, but damn. Damn, dog.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
San Diego, Brooklyn, California.
These are frequencies.
Oh, shit. Gotta check all of them.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these
anyone?
Other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello?
Please let this last one happen. What the hell?
Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply.
At all.
Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
Who is this?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Oh, damn.
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
How about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Oh, that's right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay.
But who are y'all? What?
Okay.
I mean, I'm.
We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over
I
now.
Really hope we can trust these people.
Come on, let's get back to the sample.
Okay.
Okay. Fine.
I just said that.
What was that? Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Okay, so... My thing is, do we actually make it out there in this game? And where is it going? Probably. No, Bo. I gotta get out this damn house. Very problematic. This is the back of the house, though. What did I say? Where are you? This place got too many damn doors. I'm just saying. Oh, what? What? Are you at all serious? Wait. Yeah, who are you? Wait, damn. We're in the team move. What are y'all doing? Y'all don't even know. Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
Now, Yara.
Who the hell are you guys? Oh, y'all the ones who put that symbol on the truck.
Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait. Fuck, man!
You're fine.
What is going on?
Don't you fucking touch him!
We can't catch a break.
Shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
What a hell of a catch. They better not do nothing to Lev. Dog. I thought we were past all of this. Ellie. This is nuts, bruh. How far is that? Bro, dog. You really in the place where Owen and Abby smashed. Congratulations, Ellie. You officially gotten close to your enemy. Guys, I don't understand what is going on. I mean, I haven't played with you in years, Ellie, but what the hell is going on? And why? Oh, nah. Y'all playing.
Would she get up to the street from here?
Hey, man. Ellie, what? What? I don't even remember. That's been forever. But that aside, I mean, yo. Oh, I have an explosive arrow too. That's clean. I wanted to do that one, but I'm like, chances are I'm gonna be trying to be more quiet than loud. But what the heck? I don't know at this point. I probably should have crafted another explosive arrow. This looks crazy. Like, y'all, you better save Abby when you find her. Goodness gracious. Guys. And it's so weird the way they did this ending, because it's more so like, or not even the ending. I don't know where we are in the game at this point. I thought it ended like 5 times. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Ellie, it's been 10 years. I haven't played with you in forever. I mean, we play with you after the, you know, I really try to jump up there like that. We're gonna work. But, I mean, obviously we played with her, you know, when she was with Dana and the baby. But I mean, we haven't played with her, like, out here in a minute. Ellie, this is crazy. I hope you know this shit.
Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Are you really after her? I don't know. I'm hoping Ellie has learned something, bruh. I'm not even asking for much. I just don't be dumb.